when I was running. I fell down and I looked at my hand, my shirt sleeve, the little button on my sleeve, some dirt, and an acorn. And I thought to myself, okay, if this is the last thing that you ever see, I'm okay with that. I'm done. I've had enough. It wasn't the last thing that I ever saw. Just kept going. How do you keep going when the worst thing has happened to you? What do you have to change inside to survive? Who do you have to become